Thank you, Claire. New information about the one-year-old boy who fell into a pool last week. The child's parents say he is now breathing on his own and is off all medications. They say he continues to show encouraging signs of improvement and are confident he will keep fighting until he's safely back home. We still have a link to a GoFundMe on our website at WEVV.com to help with the toddler's medical expenses.